my wild berry restore pill, and I made it even better. It's now both delicious and nutritious. I added a ton of vitamins and stuff to keep you healthy during missions. Director Sakaki helped me to keep the pill tasty. So, here's the final product. What do you think? Hmm? Why would she? She doesn't know. Director Sakaki told me to keep it away from her. Why would he say that? I decided to call them Really Random Restorers. They're a restore pill that works like a lucky draw game. It may look like an ordinary recovery pill, but pop it in your mouth and you'll find... this one's... coconut! You never know what flavor you'll get. It's kind of fun. The effects are random, too. Some are lucky, and some are definitely not. You never know! Coconut ones restore your health and your oracle energy, so they're about medium luck. But they're not all ready to be eaten yet. I haven't finished the really unlucky ones. I was gonna go out hunting for some materials to use in making them. I thought maybe you'd like to come with me. It'll be awesome! This time I'll need materials from a Gaboro Gaboro. I can't wait to finish this recipe! When they're done, we'll get everyone together and have them try it out. I'm so excited!
God Eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
He could sleep through it and still win.
Alpha, you're in danger! Disengage from combat!
Oh, God, fix I'll be counting on you guys for the next one, too.
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
Did turn out really great, Nana, but I don't know if I trust this one.
Makes sense, though. The last one was great. Thus, this one will be great.
I suspect this will be a taste unlike any I've known.
Does everyone have one? Awesome! I can't wait to see what flavors everyone got. Come on, down the hatch, guys! So...
It's sweet. Like a marshmallow.
This is amazing, Nana! Mine tastes just like melon soda!
It's sour! So much sourness in one small pill!
Ah! You got some eboshi then! It's traditional food here in the Far East. Isn't it so good?
Traditional?
All right. I will learn to love this flavor. For the sake of tradition.
I don't know what mine is. It's a mild flavor. Kind of like...
cream of corn soup!
Mine is bitter, but certainly a strong flavor. I do feel a little energy. Could it be coffee?
So I make it so that marshmallow and melon soda are lucky. Then lemon, then cream of corn, coffee, and finally, umeboshi. So, who got the unlucky ones?
Captain Coda?
Nana,
I think I know which one you got.
I kinda just tossed a bunch of stuff in a bowl and let it ferment.
Nana, how could you?
What flavor was yours, Vice Captain?
Ah! That one had some luck for sure.
Sweet! I'm gonna make some extra money.
So awesome.
That was just like I hoped it would, guys. Who wants another one?
No more, please. Actually, my taste isn't so bad.
now restrained. Aragami is falling. He sees the advantage. Your current strategy is effective. That's the way.
I'll be counting on you guys for the next one, too.
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle Odin sandwich.
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.